Hello. Yeah, I don't know if I sound weird. I woke up not too long ago, so. Oh, hang on, I'm forgetting about the. How could I forget about NCS? Okay, that's a bit. I'm not very proud of myself for forgetting about NCS. It always gives me hoverbike offers. I don't know, they think I'm gonna buy them. Hi, Vixie. Hang on, I'll make a poll. On a Q&A. Wait, what's weird? Like, is the music too loud or something? Or is, like, what's weird? I can try and fix it. It's alright. But I'll do the public event for now. Up and Away by JPB prior to the NCS release. No, of course, there's already an ad. That's kind of crazy. Okay, hi, Bucky. I'll wait for maybe about 10 minutes for the poll for like a decent amount of people to vote. What's a little too loud? Like this, that song in particular, or just music in general? Or am I too loud and the music's too quiet? Fingers stained with blood, been grasping all day, losing my touch with reality. Driving all day. Okay, well, go what's too loud? I remember, it's like, I don't know. Let's play Motocross and Carnivus. Okay, no, I'm not doing that, I'm joking. Level 10 wheelie, it's level 8 or 9, I'm not sure. I forgot. Don't Look Down, so wait, yeah, Don't Look Down by Laszlo and CS release. I should, like, I'll play that song while we're doing this. Okay, that's better. Not watch your video. No, because I didn't know you made a video. I just wanted to start streaming because I told a few people that I would be streaming, so I thought I'll go through with that and then I'll watch your video. Okay, it's 50-50, huh? Okay, yeah, hi everyone. I see that like my DMs might be quite helpful. It'd be crazy if Swift is late still, because I did DM him. I don't know, maybe he's on Pro Racer's stream or something. That'll be funny. Oh, did you guys see Pro Racer's PTL edit? Isn't it amazing? No boost. Oh shit, I'm dead, aren't I? Yeah, I'm dead, probably. And how am I not dead yet? That's kind of not making sense. Okay, well, there we go. Number of pro races, it is like the best. There's no limit. I don't know, like, I forgot how it goes, but it might just be the edit of all time. Now, Pro Racer's edits are so Sigma, and then PCL made a poll about how, the poll was just, is Pro Racer retarded, and then Pro Racer made a post saying, this is harassment. Pro Racer made an edit about PTL. It got recommended to me yesterday, I think, because I'm subscribed to him just so I can chat in his streams, and then I unsubscribe right after, but I think I forgot to unsubscribe that time. I should make my streams subscriber only or something. That'd be funny. I wonder how many people would subscribe. It's kind of dumb. I thought at least someone would be chatting about how I'm playing Don't Look Down while playing the Don't Look Down public event. But, okay, that's chill. If you land in the dip. Not even close, huh? God damn it. Well, I was gonna say like a boss, but no. I'll play this. Like, one try. Okay, Reef's getting missed first, huh? Okay, well, if you have NCS in your name, it's instantly a 10 out of 10. Unless it's Pro Racer. Billy, don't go telling Pro Racer I said that, because Pro Racer kept questioning me, like, a lot the other day about why I wasn't letting him in the NCS clan. And he said it was because you told him or something, so don't tell him this one, please, because he'll just be, like, all talking to me, and I don't want it like that. But I'm just gonna see what the polls say, okay? Currently, Gamer Bro, it's not looking good for you. But... yeah, I've gotten to the downhill bit once or twice with Riley. I have a recording saved of it. I don't know if I can find it. It was from, like, last time this was a public event, which was, like, June or July. Actually, no, you know what? I'm not gonna find it. I don't wanna go through my camera roll. Did I even add that to queue? I don't want to skip 3 ball to find out. We'll find out soon. Okay, I guess one run of Reef wouldn't hurt. But one run, like, being one run, full stop. Even if I had, like, 200 meters, one run. Thank you. I mean, look. Oh, okay, you're probably just coming because I'm playing Reef, but okay, if I can remember it. Find you there is, like, horribly meta. I'm sorry, I'm not playing that. But I can, that wasn't my favorite hurricane if you don't think. Maybe back in 30 minutes, alright. Forgot about the tube, never mind. Entropy, you might as well have asked me to play Chumbo, okay. They like the same song. What's your favorite song from Distrion and Alex Grinder? Entropy or Lightning? Billy, you don't want to, because you're... Oh, I'm sorry, King, I'll find you there. Like, look, if you suggest a song, like, that's been made past 2018, I can only think of, like, at the moment, the only song I could think of accepting from After There is Unrequited. Or, like, accepting with happiness, like, I mean... I could, like, I will accept some of the songs, like... Zoro intro, whatever, but... Okay, well, I'll say most songs after 2019. Like, it's probably about a 1 in, like, 20 chance that I'll accept your song if it's after 2019, so... Oh, it's just one of those songs with that, like, boring house at the start that lasts for a whole minute. Okay, lasts for 38 seconds, okay. I left my doubts when I was swept by the ocean. And every pulse from the tide was a finished line. I think everyone does, Simon. You're not alone on that one. Oh, it's been a while since I've heard this song. It's pretty underrated, I'm pretty sure. I like the background in the song as well. I'm here by Rob Gasser and Eden. Okay, no, I'm sorry, I said suggest good songs. Anything like that, any time when Clarks and Shine Maisel has collabed is not good, like, period. No. I don't know if it's just me, but Shine Maisel is, like, one of my least favorite male vocals. Like, I'm pretty sure, like, the only songs I like from him are Slow Down and Just Getting Started, and I think Jim Yosef is carrying both of them. Also Shattered, but that's, like, a cancelled release, so... And Anecdote probably carried that one, too, so... Yeah, you can play the Reef too. I pulled a bit towards like the later end. It's because I'll like need to find an Azar or his stream or something. What happened to your iPad, Billy? I did want to improve my Reef best before you anyway, and that just gave me more motivation. And Azara's a bit too. I'm more using Azara's as a guide for it, to be honest, but yeah. Yep, both of you. And also 47 ones, like, not the death of all time. Was that a song, Simon, or what? Turn It Up is mid. Well, I don't get why people hate Which Direction so much. Like, no, it's not my favorite from him. I think Anna Kill might be my favorite. That or Shattered, cancelled the Princess release, but I don't know why Which Direction is ahead. Look, I'm sure I'd like Turn It Up if it didn't have like 70 million views and was so overused. Is it on NCS, Simon? Oh, I queued this twice, okay. This is just, that's a strategy to get view bugs, to like, pause. I know, I've seen people do it before, like, I'm not sure if it works or not, but like, pause right when the camera starts to zoom out. Now, I don't know if you always have this much of you here, but I'm not sure. Okay, now it zooms in, goddammit. I was gonna say. But this still looks like more than usual, though. Oh, no, I'm fine. If I remember to, I'll queue it after this run. Yeah. Okay, that when I said that before, that was just my polite way of saying that I'm only NCS. You won't regret it. Tempting. Okay. Now I do mean the polite thing. Like, I'll queue it if I remember to. Remind me what Sandblast has done. What is Blasphemous? What, Headstrong by Acacia, The Sphigger, and Mikey Zephyr. I'm sure most of you know that. If you don't know, I'll be surprised, but yeah, Disfigure is Hilo. Like, Disfigure made so much better songs compared to Hilo. Like, Losing Sleep is mid. But other than that, all Disfigure songs are good. Actually, Paralyzed Remix is good. I don't know what my favorite one is. It's either Summer Tune, Blank, or Feeling Defeated. SoundCloud, deleted SoundCloud promotion. It got copyright, so that's why it's gone. For God's sake, fine. I mean, what? Joker by Exter. The only song I know from them is Ride or Die by Exter. Not Feeling Defeated, yeah. I mean, you'll hear me talk about it in about 2 seconds. Yeah. I'll check if it's on Spotify, because I like that sort of chill step. Oh, let's go. Oh, that's cool. Another song that's like in my top 5, I'm not too sure where to rank it yet, Steps by Casbo. I think like melodic dubstep or chill step might be my favorite genre, because I mean, I've got Blank, Hope, Steps, and another song, I'm pretty sure. And my Dream of Something Sweet has got like a bit of melodic dubstep towards the end, like after the second beat drop, or it's kind of the third beat drop that's just a bit. Not really a beat drop, but sort of a beat drop, I don't know. So technically my favorite song is Melodub. That's cool. They're not even playing a Reef, Mr. Adventure, whoa. I thought you were going to play it with me by Andromedic NCS release. That's like top 25 as well, I think. Whoa, that pulled me like a lot. Good thing. might need to let Zalrus know that I'm kind of a... You know, NCS does have its own website, right? That you can download songs from. I don't listen to Monster Cat, except for We Won't Be Alone. I don't think I've ever listened to Monster Cat. Oh, and Vertigo by Kirby and Pollyanna, but that's mid. Nice. I got 14.1 with the new car, which, yeah, because I failed the 10.7 structure on that stretch, so I did it second try, and I still, like, passed the structure. I just flew over the fuel because I had to go really fast and I couldn't slow down. And this car, look, it's magnet, like, even pulling the fuel is ass. So it got the fuel, and then it just started dragging it. So, I mean, I picked up the fuel after I died, but... Oh, yeah, entropy. Oh, I forgot that this was cute. I bro think he's Jumbo. I'm not sure what was made first. That was pretty fast, I'd say. Well, like, not insanely fast. Like, it'll do fast. Need you, my last guy. That's a wild. Wanna play Minecraft? Later I can, Crash. Like, I'm streaming now, but I can later. Oh, Hoverbike's got more votes now, huh? Bubble, where? Oh, actually, I think I'm playing this too bad. There's no link on the Discord for the song, okay. I think he means Minecraft, correct? Song here, Moonlight by Jim Yosef. What do you think by Jim Yosef's good? Oh, cute. I don't know. It just goes over Reflections. Bro, I spelt that like horribly wrong. What? I can now. Oh, it's feeling defeated, right? I forgot I killed this one. Banger, though. From what I've heard on YouTube, I'm pretty sure it's a banger. I've got low fuel here. I don't think I did anything bad, but it's chill. Okay, 16.5 is the first, like, it's very slightly. Like, I've got a maybe about 1% chance I'll fail. I'm pretty sure. That was a horrible angle, but it's fine. Oh, this song is like, probably like, this is a really good mellow dub song. Oh my god, bro, I was like, Jesus Christ. I didn't think I was flying that far. I'm surprised I didn't die, to be honest. I mean, unless my hat, but that's funny. What's a social butterfly? I've heard that term being used, but I'm not too sure what it means. But I want to watch it. I'm not sure how that was in Driver down there. That's kind of crazy. Right. No, 17.3 is only like hard with Rally with Eevee. It's fine, I'm pretty sure. Alright. Yes, that's what it is. A Perch or Apollo, Apollo, like, easily. You hot the Tobra, I no more remember throw it to 16.4 just to hit that tube at 16.5, 23, Bryce, Scarlet, OM, Jotty. Alright, the next was that one under the boat. I need to make sure I don't forget it. I'm not gonna like do any of these like speedrun line bullshit. God, bro, I cannot play without a bubble. Okay, I probably would have been faster if I just skipped that field. Well, 40.2, if you don't know what to do, that's hard. I'll pull up in a Zoharo stream when I get there, but... I mean, they're both easy, but to be fair, you might be just saying that, because I'm pretty sure you got there once and passed it once, so, like... I like this part of Reef when it's just like pitch black terrain. It's kind of cool. Oh, wait, hang on. What is this song? Yeah, I kind of forgot. I remember being told that I had to go down there, but... Oh, Reflection, I was going to say, what the hell is this song? Good thing I don't have to no fuel up here. That's how I died at 47.1. I hit my head on that chip. I think, like, if I get to a spot where I'm kind of like, where it's a no fuel that's kind of challenging or something. Okay, that one wasn't too bad, but, like, if I get to a somewhat hard spot, I'll kind of, like, bring the screen closer to my face to focus, and I'll kind of wrap my hands around the speaker a bit more, so that's probably why. I mean, I'm under the assumption it's better now, but Better Now by Foxtune, I'm not sure. Not doing anything weird like last time. Paralyzed? What do you see that? Okay, cool. I mean, I see you're talking about my microphone, but yeah, that's cool. Okay. No. Oh, that was actually close. I didn't really want to jump because I thought I might have my head on the tube. Okay, I think 24-3 is the next, like, slight spot of bother, I don't know. I forgot. But even then, I mean, most of the spots I'm saying are hard are just still easy, but just something that if I don't pay attention to, I'll die at. I forgot, like, what this was. I thought this was gonna be, like, a 12-5 structure. But last time I played this, I had Azalaris telling me what every structure was from, like, around here. It's kind of... I had 28-9. Huh. Nah, that's easy, though. But I might pull up a video for 28-9, because I'm pretty sure, like... If you can speedrun from, like, before this, for a long time before then that won't be a worry, which I'll try and do. But yeah, no, Azalaris told me where, like, every structure was from around, I think from the 24-3 stretch, actually. I don't know about you, but the song just feels like sort of filler to me, like, I know it's good, but I feel like there's not too much special to it. Well, double pull. Not prepared for it as well, like 10-7. Yeah, I mean, I haven't heard any of Disco Vova songs really until this is like the first one I heard. Bro, I never said 22k was hard, Mr. Adventure. I don't know if you're talking about like something else, but yeah, no, I know 22k isn't hard. So yeah, pretty sure there's like a fuel. Yeah, I was gonna say there's a fuel at like 23.5, and then it's the 24.3 stretch, but. So that's pretty cool. I don't know if there's like NPC bits of the song, like at the end, if it's just boring house sounds. Even had fuel for the hell, nice. Okay. Okay, the structure that full calls and all. I'll do this. Not recording now. I don't want to listen to my own voice, King, now, so I'm not watching that. And I'll do this. Nice, now I can find it in his Aura's dream if I need to. I think the last time I played Reef was like 3 or 4 months ago before this, so yeah, it's kind of safe to say I don't know too much about the map. I feel it'll be like in 100 meters, I bet. Don't tell me it's like on. Oh, I don't care if it's on a coral now, because I just picked up another fuel. I wish Firefly by Andromedic was on Spotify, and Up and Away. That's like, Up and Away is amazing too. And most privated or deleted songs on NCS aren't on Spotify, so thank God Dream of Something Sweet is. I'd go ballistic if that wasn't on Spotify. Not, I'm fine with Cyan's Girl, thanks. I don't know. I'm sorry, I don't tend to play too many of your music recommendations because most of them are from past, like, 2019, so most of them aren't too good. For me, at least. Fuel's in here, I'm pretty sure. Oh no, okay. That was a little close. I did the wrong thing at like 26.2. You're meant to go down in the tube. That's right. I was gonna say, why was that close? But that's right. I forgot what to do. That's all. Right, because they're all like nostalgic. I don't like all of them. On and On and Heroes Tonight suck, and look, most of like the really popular ones suck. Look, Invincible and Blank are the only 200 mil plus songs I can cope with. Well, they're really, well, Them, Force, and Hope by Tobu. I would say Nova, like, because it would have definitely been in 100 mil if it wasn't removed, but yeah, those 4 or 5 songs are the only ones with over 100 mil views that are good. This is a 27.9 stretch, huh? Oh, it's 28.9. I was gonna say, because it's a fuel 500 meters before it. Why is it even that hard? That's right, it makes a lot more sense up like me and you. No, I'm sorry, I don't really want to leave the app anymore. Like, if you remind me to play it after the run's over. Bro, that coral is not breaking, okay, here we go. If you remind me to play it after the run, I probably will. I don't really want to leave the app anymore in case it refreshes or something. I'm so happy NightGP taught me that you can use those, like, little side bars like this. Oh my god, Pro Racer stream we have to watch, guys. I'll watch like 10 seconds, I wanna see what he's doing. Bro got that Duria pip. I'm not watching all that. Oh my god, it is Snex HCR2. Live. Five out.
It's like so precise.
Oh, we skipped already to kind of far on, huh? I'll play NCS again after I've passed the stretch. Sorry, I'm just gonna.
But it's cool. bottom.
Okay, so like, jump over the submarine. Okay, buddy. I probably don't need to do that. Okay, yeah, that's fine.
Never get that anymore.
Can I go down on the second one, huh? Okay. Or not, never mind. That's fine. Yeah, bro, this feels so silent and awkward now that I'm not playing NCS, but... I'm pretty sure I've already got, like, way too much fuel. I'm fine. Okay, you can do that, huh? And I was gonna take it slow and steady. Because I'm not ready for all that. Oh, hang on, wait, this might be a bit close. If I climb the hill fast. Okay, nice. Okay, now there's nothing hard. You could argue 31-6, but that's easy with Eevee. Okay, I don't want to go, like, really fast. In case there's just a tube out of nowhere. Look how much fuel this is, that's crazy. They should put that structure fuel at like 87.2 or something. That'd be cool. Oh, shit. Where am I going? Well, I'll just decline the call. It's as simple as that. I mean, it might mess up the stream or something, but we'll see. I assume you mean 28.9 Rico, not 29.3. Because, like, 29.3 is the impossible fuel, right? Because you've got, like, no fuel when you get it. 29.1. What's that 68.7? I forgot. I should watch Hamboud's rally car video. He's got the funny songs in it. No, because he won't show how to pass 40.2. Okay, 31.6 is a tube. I need to, like, kind of pre-jump on, I think. Well, not pre-jump, no. Cool. Okay, to the chat. I mean, I'm under the assumption you're joking, because I'm like, I'm not looking. Oh, it's Jumbo Visma. This is the reef guy, huh? Okay. Where's the fuel here? Okay. I'm gonna go too far down here. Don't die on the second submarine. Yeah, nice. I think there's like a 2-2 structure around here, and the fuel spawns underneath. So I just need to make sure I didn't do anything weird. I'm pretty sure it's this one actually, huh? Yeah, see? I'm right. I knew it. I'm always right. except for when I'm not. Song name, Myself by NoFX. Petya, okay. That's better than Net, Well, that stream quality for a bit was kind of crazy low. I'm playing this unnecessarily slow. Okay. I think it was actually, on second thought, it might have been quite necessary how slow I was playing. Better be the part two. Yeah, okay, there we go. Wait, yeah, Dreams part two, right. Don't want any funny business. Yeah, alright. No, I got the position. 34k, yeah, Billy. Actually, 35k in a minute, but... 35k, yeah, no, I like Reef. I'm actually surprised that this is my, like, first try as well, because I did promise at the start that I would exit if anything happened. Well, not exit, like, if I died, I wouldn't play this again, like, no matter how far I got, but... Well, this is, like, this is probably one of the more fun long-distance maps, but I still don't get how Azorius did a 5-hour stream where I'm pretty sure he was solely playing Reef. Or, like, at least for most of the time. This is the Toby structure. Something in my eye. Water. Mine's is more gay. Oh, whoa, that quality is pretty for a bit. Mine's is not fun, I'm sorry. Let's go, this is going pretty good. Okay. Oh, pipe, okay, no, it's fine.
just walk right out the door. Don't want to do this anymore. Now I'm lost without you.
Yeah, sorry if I'm pushing. I get, like, really easily sweaty and stuff, so... Oh my god, impossible fuel, guys. 5 easy to hard challenges. Dude, I keep thinking I see Lucas in the stream because, like, the bell in Rico's name looks like the duck that Lucas, I don't know if he's still, or the baguette or whatever, he's got an emoji in his name that's like yellowy brownie. I know he used to have a duck in his name in Hoclam, but I don't know if he's got a baguette now. Confused how that wasn't pulling me up already, but okay. Okay, this is going pretty good, I'd say. I'm gonna go back down. I think it feels like 39.3 or something. I think I have both. What do I have both? I don't know if you're even talking about me, but who has both of what? I don't know. I wasn't like looking. Kind of just prepare. Oh well, I thought that'd like tilt up more. I got ready for doing that. Okay, here we are by Laszlo. What happened? Hang on, what? Did he full box himself or what? He didn't die at 40.2, right? Okay, no, he did. I was gonna say, I don't really want to use that one.
Okay.
Okay, well, I'll do that. Okay, that works too. Okay, so he didn't die, like, where I thought he died. Yeah, and I'll play the music again, like, after I've passed 40.2. Just, I don't really want to go into Spotify for any of this. Okay, this is already horrible. I don't know what I did differently, huh? Okay. Oh, no, you're meant to, like, go in from here and then go into another tube, I think. right. Land at like 40, land on the coins there, okay. War. Right, I think what did I even do wrong there? Right, I said that kind of like weird, but what did I even do wrong? I don't know, it doesn't make too much sense to me. Yeah, we no fueling with this one. Okay, yeah, landing boost where? That one made no sense. Shouldn't boost where, bro? I did nothing wrong. That doesn't make sense. Where's 39,990? You don't need to jump there, huh? You don't need to jump at 39,990 if you can just, like, drive in the tube, go high enough, and get that exact same landing. You don't need to make that jump. Well, I mean, I could have made it if the game didn't just remove my landing boost on the tube. How is it still 50-50, huh? How is it still 50-50? Oh, bro, it is really neck and neck for 50 votes, it looks like. It was bound to be someone who hasn't voted. Oh, yeah, the public event, huh? Please tell me it's a mountain one. Let's go. Okay, that's cool. I'm fine with playing this. Oh, yeah, music.
Global medicine. Spend two nights at our world-class facility, supported by our expert team during your clinical research journey. Our clinical trials involve an investigative drug and study assessments. Interested?
But like, it still doesn't make sense. Like, yeah, I know I did like that stuff wrong, but I still don't get why it just didn't give me the landing boost on the submarine, because I'm pretty sure I still could have like passed, or at least done a different line and passed or something. Yeah, I played the rest of that stuff wrong, but like, I'm not sure what I did wrong, like, to not get a landing boost on the thing. I think the hitbox might just be a bit different on the submarine. Like, the rest of it, yeah, I'm starting to understand now, but... both of them are, like, really easy, but probably 26k is harder, because, like, 53 is... Unless you get, like, a glitch and lose all of your speed, which would be unlikely, because, like, you're not even in, like, a glitch phase yet. Unless you somehow lose all of your speed there, or just forget to boost, or whatever... Or get a Danio pedal bug special. Unless any of that happens to you, then you can't really fail 53-7. Unless you're a progressor, but he didn't know the map. Which I don't know how you couldn't know there's a hill there, but. God damn it. Okay. I've got a timer on this as well. I'm fine with no momentuming this if you're playing in a challenge, but. Okay, never mind. I don't know what that jump was. Yeah, hover bike. I'll do the public event and then I'll do hover bike. Well, it's technically still 50-50, so. Oh. Yeah, 32k probably is the first glitch phase. Like, the chance that you even get a glitch in that phase is, like, insanely low, so. I wouldn't fully count it as a glitch phase. Okay, you asked for it. Now we're playing hoverbike. Actually, should I do Cuptown or Moon? No, I don't want to make another poll, because it should just be 50-50 again, but... Me and you, okay, it's not Rico saying it. I mean, it's not Cyan saying it, so I will play it. The song, like, has grown off me a lot. I've got Max tunes, because it's actually a pretty fun car, to be honest, but... I'm not gonna main it, but it's pretty fun, and, Cage 9, Magnet 9, and I think Fume 7 or 8. This is, like, top 10 cars, I'd say. It just takes a bit of getting used to, because, like, it's different from any other car, okay? And that can happen. But the only annoying thing is if you just land on the ground. Oh. Yeah, sure. First deck. This is like probably the first and last time I listened to Cyan. Rotate a mountain. I don't have bro. Dream speedrun music goes crazy. No, stopping love is good, so I will cue that as well. Rotate a mountain. No, I don't have that, but I'm not grinding mountain. This is like meant to. I'm doing hover bike, and then after I've done all the hover bike stuff, then I'll do canyon. Something I already said. Yeah, I do have max dreams. King Mal, is that on MCS? This is me and you, I think, okay, Trid. What do I think of a bike move? Easy 10k? Or what do I think the limit is? Well, see, because I don't know. Look, if you have to get to 20, if you're able to get to 22.1, then you're, like, no fueling from, like, somewhere in the 20Ks up until 22.1. So, if you want any chance of getting to 22.1, you're going to need to get one of the top fuels, like 21.3 or 21.4. And I think the last top fuel there is at, like, 21.7 or 21.8. So you can go from 21.7 to 22.1 easily, so I wouldn't say 22.1's the limit, assuming you can get up there, so, maybe 23k, I don't know how, because Hoverbike is, like, really fast, so. If you can get, like, if you can land in the dip, then. This is the most, like, Alex Scrindo type of song. I should start uploading on the NCS ranking channel I've made, that'll be cool. I'll use this opportunity to break off the, again, I was gonna say, break off the front part and then just break itself off for me. But good luck, Cyan. I'll play it after I do Cuptown. Oh shit, no. Yeah, shit. Like a boss, like a Sigma buy. Oh shit, wait, my fuel. Huh? In fact, mine's really good. Oh. Not even out of fuel or anything, huh? We're up, never mind. Okay, means more fun than Cuptown, I don't care. I don't know, I like this car, but one thing that's, like, annoying is that you can just... What am I trying to say? Like, you get way too cocky with this car. Mm. Me. I'm saying, I was just talking about my NCS ranking channel, so probably me, but I don't know. King of all, is it an NCS release? I don't care about copyright. I mean, I've already played Sandblast the stream anyway. Music to play offline and turn shuffle mode off or on, depending on your mood, with Spotify Premium. Oh, even I think. Oh. Guitar after he died. Fine, I'll play it, King Now, but like, watch me skip it after like 10 seconds of him. Sorry, but like, it's not NCS, so the chance of me liking it is a bit low. Stray Bro, the cued songs are going crazy. Where are we dropping? Like a boss. Intentional flip. Okay, here we go. Oh, bye, Billy. Bro, I pretty much get the fuel, and then the exact same thing proceeds to happen to me right before the fuel. Bye, Billy. Okay, this car's caged like a weight. I'm dead, aren't I? Let's see. Probably, but maybe not. No, we're dead. What? Is there a ledge there, huh? No, like 50 something. God, I cannot play good today. Rico, you don't have any EV, no fuel maps, do you? Well, the poll's 51-49. Huh? Okay. I'll try Kangaroo again. First try, let's go. I'm seeing what Moto World Record is. Oh, for God's sake, Science Guy, okay, huh? I need to beat Science Guy, just like Cyan. Wow, I'm not sure why it went to a wheelie position, huh? Well, I mean, I haven't seen anyone else do it. I'm not saying that you stole the tech. I'm not saying anyone stole anything. Oh, like, what? I'm just saying. Yeah, this is the first time I've seen. I haven't seen anyone use it outside of. Okay, I thought that was forever finally ends for a second. Able to deploy it. We love it down there. Give me one moment. Let me get the code. What did I cook? The fuck? Surprised I haven't been crushed by any yet. Oh, there we go. No, I've got to make it hard. Never mind. It's like a brain rot, this map. And we can go under it. Hover bike, no fuel. Not a minute later. Complete this brain rot map. This cough rocket is pretty strong. What did you use then, Kingo? Oh, this one. Yeah, I forgot about this map. Coming Home by Siren Seal. Sounds cool, however you say it. Barbara, I bet it is like the Sigma map by. That's pretty fun. Thank you. I was gonna say like a boss and then like that happens, so. I like speedrunning these maps as well, it's pretty fun. Yo, nothing is here is here. Oh yo, it's RXD. Did someone say bay? A bay. It's meh. Oh, that's cyan, for God's sake. Oh, what? I mean, hi, cyan skull. Try my map. No, I don't know. I had a map. I want to see ID segment. I want to click at least just complete this map first. This is the song from King now, bro. I already don't like this. I'm sorry. That's too, like, emo for the stream. Oh, God damn it. Or watch me like fall all the way down or something. Down by real boys? Rico, have you got any more NCS backgrounds? Oh, that was fun. I need to beat my ghost. Oh, I need to beat you, huh? Okay, that works too. Okay, not off to a good start with this map. Not me, Cyan. Okay, I'll play it soon, Cyan. What? Okay, bro, you can't, like, bro, it's kind of hard to see this hitbox sort of thing. And why is that RX? DS, yeah, that's right, I got your name right. Cool. Oops. I'm sorry, Simon. I need to beat Rico on this map. I'm sorry. I want to DM that. But I just need to do Rico. I need to beat Rico on his map. For God's sake, bro, that start is actually so dumb. Oh, it's testing it out. Oh, what? This map's coming. Oh my god, my favorite song, Testing It Out by Axel A&L. Just follow my ghost. Oh god damn it, bro. That was like a really good run. Bro, I'm gonna do Rico's map, then Say Man's map, because he's asking, and then your map. Bro, Rico's maps are always the coolest. No offense, Rico is just like a god at making no fuel maps. How was that out of fuel? What? That makes no sense. Yeah. Well, just always use suspension tank. There's no map where you shouldn't, unless it's like a Nokanga map. Oh my god. Bro, that was like the no fuel of all time. Oh, let's go. That was fun. That was pretty fast, huh? Don't boost at 39.50. Why does it matter if I boost or not at 39,850? That doesn't. Oh no, to have boosted the next spot. First jump in the tube. Oh, I mean, that's probably not. I mean, I didn't try to do any other jumps because I thought, oh, it'll be too far away. Well, I mean, look, I could have been fine if I just, tried to, if I didn't point up here. No, Cyan, I'm not playing that. Okay, let's be after Simon. You said you sent me the map ID. Never mind, okay, I'm not playing that. Someone else had a map, I forgot her. Let's go mountain track. I'm quite happy Fingersoft made this event. They're bringing back some tracks I haven't seen in a while, and now we can make challenges of them. Fingersoft did something good here, actually. It's quite rare. Nice. I want to get the fuel with optimal speed. Yeah, there we go. You know what? I will. I honestly will. Look, Beast isn't actually too bad of a car, to be honest with you. Look, it's probably around the middle of the pack. Like, Supercar and Rotator are worse than Beast, obviously. Well, that dumb structure is just gonna come up, isn't it? Get a boost ready for it. Or not. Oh, okay, cool. Oh, it's this one though. This isn't Sigma by. You'll save it, Clutch. P. Capital P. W. Nine. Oh, probably. I'm gonna stop streaming in maybe 20 minutes, honestly. Bro, watch me complete this with June Buggy. Nah. What? This. What? Huh, pretty cool. I'm not playing this. VMAVW. I haven't tried out the new things yet. I can do that faster. Soon I will. Okay, come on. This map is like retarded, but that's what makes it fun a bit, kind of, I guess.
Thanks to uninterrupted music listening. There's no one way to listen with Spotify Premium. Tap the banner to learn more.
This map's a bit silly. Countryside for the keys. I always just use Diesel, Jump Shocks, Thrusters, Wings for most keys. This map is fun. Rip Arabic. Wings glitches, like, not cool. Oh, bro, exact same as my ghost. Huh. Where are we landing? Oh, 220. Okay, that's good to know for next time. Get a world record. Yeah, but I don't know what to do. Oh, god damn it, so close. Look, I'll do one try of motocross Glimvale after this, actually, if you guys want me to try get a world record. Okay, cool. Nah, I'm fine, thanks, man. No, assuming everyone who has been watching my stream has voted today. That's kind of crazy. 67 people have been watching, like, in total. I'll do one run of this and then I'm gonna go. Like one decent run. If I get above 5k, then yeah. But see? Like, no, Riku, I'm not playing any of that. Like, yeah, I like Eevee no fuel maps, but not that hard. I don't have that much skill. Yo, motocross versus Eevee, who will win? 5 easy to hard challenges. I don't think I'm in the mood to play this. I'm gonna keep dying. Probably not. Here's a video if you want to watch it. Okay. Okay, well, I'll just find it on YouTube because if there's a link, it always takes me to youtube.com, which is not good. Used a guitar after he died or whatever it's called. Yo, I've got my stream. Oh no, I'm getting him hearing my voice. I don't want to do that. Yo, we're making infinite loops with this one. Okay.
Oh, no.
Bye, Vixie. No, I won't do that. I mean, Mime's vocals are always good. Oh, bro, I'm watching this on my Chromebook. That infinite loop goes crazy. Video King now. I'm gonna go now though. I need to do stuff. But yeah, I'll continue watching the video. I also can't really be too bothered to stream. I don't know. This is the longest I've been streaming for a while, like almost 2 hours. That's pretty cool. I think I can stream a lot longer. I will be able to soon.